So today, in sixth place in U.S. Extemporaneous Speaking, from Solon High School, Joshua Pasker, coached by Dan Seifert. In fifth place, from Highland High School, Evan Buck, coached by In fourth place today, Jackson High School's Ben Gregory, coached by Ben McLean. Third place honors in U.S. Extemp go to Glen Oaks' Chad Breckfuhler, coached by Ben McLean. In second place today, from Columbiana,
congratulations to this year's winner from Perry High School, Leah Moore.